So today I'm going to be doing a what's on my phone video. So I have the Nexus 5. It's either the Nexus 5 or the Nexus 4. But yeah, and my case is just this cheetah print. Yeah, got that right. And my brother got it for me for Christmas. And I already cracked it. Way to go, Jocelyn. But I was just fooling around and dancing, and I hit the post over there. It's kind of over there. You guys can't see it, but there's, like, a post over there. And I, like, whoop-bammed it. Good thing I didn't, like, crack my screen or anything. But I just kind of just cracked the case, if you guys can kind of see. It's hard to tell, but you can see the crack there. But, yeah, so let's just get into the video.
This is my home screen. So at the top row, I have Twitter. Avery, I think that's how to pronounce it, but it's an editing camera, and I'll go over there. And then I have backgrounds for my wallpapers, Snapchat, Chrome, PicCollage, Notes, Google's, Wanlo, and Play Store, where I can get all my apps. Then down here I have camera, Instagram, and then this little button, I'll show you that after. Then I have messages and the basic phone, so if you press it, I can't really see, okay. It brings you to all the apps in better form type, and then if you go over here, it shows you, like, the clock. If you press the clock, it'll show you what time it is and all that. But I have another wallpaper, HD, then I have YouTube, then I have the Wanlo in my front screen. I have Subway Surfer, because I, like, love that game. Then I have my contacts, my photos, and playbook. Then on my music, so my play music. So all my music that I've been listening to. And then, oops. Then I have this Libs World 3. I actually really like that game. I don't really play it that often, but yeah. Then I have calculator, calendar, clock, notes, and all that basic stuff. So I'll show you this app. So what you basically do, this is the app that I use to edit my photos. So, like, let's take a photo here. Wait. So say if I take this one. Oh my, okay. I can use effects. So I can just do, makes it brighter. Like, yeah, like that. And plus apply. Then I can use, this is better effects. It just gives you a whole bunch of effects. So like if I can do the black and white. So there's a whole bunch. So I'll just use that one, for example. This is my, you can crop, which I am not going to do. You can crop it to the size. Let's just say if I just want my face. I know, it's a terrible picture, guys. Don't judge. Okay, then you can have this thing, so it makes it your like eyes brighter. I usually use it for my eyes to make my eyes pop out more. Okay. Then there's like more. There's like brightness. I don't really use these as much. You can draw. Like you can like draw. Just for example. I'll do a happy face. I can't really see that good on here. And then you have like text and all that basic stuff. And then, yeah. So that's that app. And then I'll just bring it to Instagram. And then I have Twitter. But yeah, just basic Twitter. If you want to follow me, you can follow me at BeautyBlep. And then I have my Instagram. My Instagram is dancer. Oops. No. Okay. My Instagram is dancer1543. I'll link all my social medias down below. So yeah. So that is basically what's on my phone.
Like my what's on my phone video, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.